and very workable to start. Are we ready to go?
Ready.
All right. Let's play Terrific Trivia. Which player set a Mets record with extra base hits in 8 straight games in 2004?
Richard Hidalgo.
Incorrect. Ty Wigginson. Which Mets player had the nickname Nails?
Lenny Dykstra.
Correct. Who was the first Mets player to lead the National League in hits in one season?
Lance Johnson.
Correct. Which current Hall of Famer played for the Mets in 2002 and 2003?
Roberto Alomar.
Correct. Who was the first Mets player to play 162 games in a season?
Felix Mion.
Correct. 1975, that happened. Who was the Mets opening day right fielder in 2008 and 9?
Ryan Church.
Correct. Which Mets player had the nickname The Hammer?
That's John Milner.
Correct. Which player had the first postseason hit for the Mets?
It's Jim.
Pass.
Art Shamsky. Who is the only player born in Australia to pitch for the Mets?
Grant Lloyd.
Correct. Who was the first Mets player to lead the National League in batting average in one season? This will count.
John Olerud.
Incorrect. Jose Reyes. Jose Reyes, guys.
God.
Wow. But you got 7 right. 35 points. A very strong start. As we check our scores, they have a 35-15 lead. Not too bad. They're feeling pretty good about themselves, but we still have 3.